have specific question in your mind which you want your local MP to address in the parliament?
Yes. I would like the local MP to raise the question about the rights of people that are living in sanctuaries and national parks, because the concept of national park, which is based on the American Yellowstone National Park, does not apply in Ladakh, as you know, as may be the case in a lot of the other regions in India. So we've got to find a way where, these people are given the land rights, the grazing rights, and through programs like this, where people are involved in conservation, you know, we find it's a lot more effective than isolating people from the biodiversity areas, and also consider the tribal act law, you know, to be applied here in the case of Ladakh, where a lot of the wildlife that exists today is because of people's attitude for conservation.